my Everything Off-Grid course. Hey, you're going to learn all about how to design and install systems for on and off-grid with batteries and solar panels. You know, it's not essential that you have a really detailed understanding of solar. Some basic electrical theory like amps, volts, and watts. And there'll be some homework too. You will get a certificate of completion at the end, and that may be useful for you, for your company, as evidence of professional development training, or just something to stick up at the bar at home. There'll be four 2-hour sessions, and we'll cover the principles to designing solar and a battery storage system. It'll include on-grid and off-grid systems, because really any on-grid system that requires backup is pretty much the same as an off-grid system. We'll also start with the basics, look at how PV works, and then we'll move on to things like doing a site assessment. I mean, this is actually much harder than it sounds. Finding out where solar is best placed onto a surface or a ground mount system and what size it should be. We also need to understand what the customer requires. Now that can be as simple as, I want power, but when it comes to designing a system, you need to know how much, when, and how much backup. We're also going to do calculations on estimating daily energy demand based on the customer's appliances. So this is where you do a load sheet and you check out what the customer's loads are and calculate a daily maximum demand of energy. So we're going to go through what I call the six-step process for sizing a solar and battery storage system. It really is pretty straightforward. You won't need anything more than plus, minus, divide and equals and maybe multiply on your calculator. We'll also move on to sizing the battery inverter itself. Now, this is where it comes to considerations about what appliances will be on at the same time, what the coincidental maximum demand is. And throughout this course, we'll be diving into the Australian standards and the New Zealand standards, so they're joint standards with both countries. We'll look at electrical protection systems for both the PV battery. We'll look at how correctly sized cables, overcurrent protection devices, and isolators. Well, a little bit about me, in case you don't know who I am. I'm Glen Morris. I'm the co-founder of the solar design software company Solar Plus, but I'm also the manager of the Smart Energy Lab, which is really my day job. I've lived off-grid on solar and battery systems since 1991. SolarQuip has been doing a mixture of on and off-grid systems, but more recently I've been focusing on larger projects. Importantly, I'm a member of EL042, which is the Renewable Energy Standards Committee for Standards Australia. For over, must be coming on to 12 years now. I've been directly involved in the production of the main standards that we'll be covering in this course, which is ASNZS 5033, the PVRA standard, 4777, part one, which is installation of inverters connected to the grid, in case you want backup, 5139, which is the new battery standard, and 4509, which is a off-grid design and installation standard. Personally, I've lived off-grid since 1991, which for the last 20 years here at Muramura Community Cooperative. Making videos is really what I do on a daily basis. You can check out my channel, Smart Energy Lab, on YouTube. But on that channel, you'll find stuff like field testing of inverters, batteries, solar PV systems, smart energy management systems, and more. Anyway, I hope to see you on the course. Thanks.